the men and cars that get through in their Mini Cooper.
Flat left, 300.
Medium left again.
I am proud to have been privileged to be a member of the BMC Mini Works team, one of the three musketeers, and I was called the Flying Finn. One of the highlights in my Mini career was a Monte Carlo victory in 1967.
Well, he's the co-driver to Timo Mäkinen for many years. Every event with Timo was a highlight, particularly the two Montes of 65 and 66, coping with the blizzard when he totally dominated the event.
Yes, I must say that I was not that popular with Dunlops. It was the only way to drive the Mini fast. That's why I got my name, of course. But it was a privilege to work for John Cooper, a total gentleman. What a wonderful period of the 60s I was privileged to be involved in.
I've had some tremendous experiences in my rallying career, and rallying the Mini was certainly the most fun of all.
The 60 limited edition artworks created by Bex to celebrate the 60th anniversary of the Mini Cooper.